dead!
Where is my son, demon?
He waits at my master's pleasure. There. But maybe not so fair as you remember.
Hobby! More of them! Gorge your blade!
You will burn, Asgardians! Too long since you and I crossed blades.
Then let's make this the final.
To die.
The smell of death lingers in my nostrils. That was no mere dream. I must seek Valka's wisdom.
The air hangs heavy around you, Eivor. You are troubled.
I had another dream. A vision like the last. This one full of fire.
Tell me.
I saw the god, Baldr, broken and beaten, held captive by Surtur. I tried to save him, but I was defeated and left to die in a pit of corpses. When I awoke, I found this, and the fold of my clothing.
Baldr also dreamt of his own death.
This tale I know. Afterwards, his mother Freyk visited everything, living or dead, and had them swear not to harm him.
But she overlooked the mistletoe bush.
And so fate had its way.
Not all visions are premonitions, Eivor. But all hide wisdom, if we have the wit to see it. Drink this, if you would know more. Then go to the sacred circle behind my hut. There is more mistletoe there. Round the circle. Light it, and stand within. We shall see what your dream has to teach you.
Valka! What is the meaning of this? Is this some part of your ritual? The flames grow ever closer! Ah! Valka! Would you burn me alive?
Dreams, Eivor. You must not run from the fire. You must become it.